P.S. The sooner you quit reading this message and get to opening the gall-darn door, the sooner we can get to a visiting. Howdy, nephew! Would have got here sooner, but it took forever to find a telegraph office in this day and age. Done give up my singing career to join the rodeo. Even dusted off my old lariat and relearned my old rope tricks.
Yee-haw!
If it's hi-hi-hey, get along, little doggies. It's your misfortune and none of my own. If it's hi-hi-hey, get along, little doggies. Oh, Froggy went a-courtin', he did ride a-crambone. Dad, bust it! Got a guitar string on your nephew? I see one. Well, it sure is mighty good to see y'all, nephew. It's a mighty lonesome on the road. What's wrong with this here critter? He gone loco? All this mad cow disease can drive a man to penury. He can't be too careful. Let's just check this critter out for any other symptoms. Well, looky that. The hooves is all as soft as a marshmallow. This calls for a complete look-see. Open up there, critter. Gotta take a look under the hood to inspect your internal parts. Particulars. Oh, now some dang fool gone turned out the lights. Good thing I brought along some matches. There, now I can see a little better. I guess it's the rainy season around these here parts. Oh, dagnabbit, all that humidity done shrunk my 10-gallon hat down to a half pint. Unfortunately for this poor critter, I got some bad news. Judging from his insides, he's just about the sorriest specimen I ever did see. I'm afraid we're gonna have to put him out to pasture. Can't have this one infecting the rest of your herd. Well, just fetch me a branding iron. Tire iron? 9-iron. Well, there's more than one way to skin a cat. Let me just have a look around your chuck wagon here to find some appropriate equipment. Now I'm gonna show you how we do this down in the panhandle.